Today we're going to tie what I call the Cajun Witch Doctor. We're going to start off with some blue Danville 210 denier flat wax nylon thread. Going to build up a good base here. The tail, we're going to put in some kip tail. Gotta have some flash. Two pieces on each side. Again, we're going to use some kip tail to make the wing. Go back to the hook point. Get our witch doctor chenille. Wrap the chenille in, overlapping, bring it up to the wing, and tie it off. Cut the chenille. Wrap it all down. Build up collar a little bit. Then we're going to whip finish. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Cut the thread, trim it up a little bit. Here we have it, the Cajun style witch doctor.